I've been a covenant for 14 years. Well, I was born into the church. My favorite thing about covenant has to be how loving and welcoming we all are. My favorite story of covenant love has to be, we were at a funeral in the sanctuary, and I was about like 7 or 8, and Pastor Chris pulled one of my loose teeth out in the middle of a funeral.